This is Azure This Week, and this week I look at the Azure VPN Gateway gets some new features, the Azure Cloud Shell image receives a much needed update, and Azure DevOps boards updates to delivery plans version 2.0. Now, before we get into the news, a shameless plug. ACG Black Friday sale is on until 4th of December, where you can save some delicious dollars on a yearly Personal Basic or Personal Plus subscription. And then you get access to all the goodies. Check out the link in the description. Okay, ready? Here we go. The Azure VPN Gateway connects your on-premises networks to Azure via site-to-site VPNs in a similar way that you set up and connect to a remote branch office. It is a critical part of a hybrid infrastructure and is used by lots of companies. New features now generally available this week include high availability for Radius servers in point-to-site VPN, custom IPsec IKE policy with DPD timeout, API PA support for BGP Speaker, which allows legacy AWS and Google Cloud Platform VPNs to integrate too, FQDN support for site-to-site VPN, and finally, session management and revocation for point-to-site VPN users. As you might have guessed, I have no idea what all of that means or does, but I have been told by infrastructure security experts that they are very welcome new features. Most Azure administrators are familiar with the Cloud Shell and use it to manage their cloud resources when on the go or within the Azure portal. It is a browser-based command line interface to your Azure resources. Behind the Cloud Shell is a VM image, which is spun up to run the services, you know, for you when needed. Up until now, this image was based on Ubuntu 16.04, which is approaching end of life. 16.04 refers to the release date of April 2016. This image is currently being updated to Microsoft compiled image of Debian 10, and this means updated tooling such as PowerShell 7.1, Python 3.7, and Ruby 2.5 as well. It also means better security against attacks. Rumor has it that the new image comes with a faint smell of Ethiopian coffee beans and a hint of saffron. That's not actually true, but Azure DevOps is a collection of tools for managing your code, project deployments, and pipelines. Used by anyone from single developer projects to huge projects, it is a full service platform for getting your code into the hands or screens of the users. Azure Boards is the part that your manager likes. Yes, the part that gives an overview of project timelines, task status, pie charts, and so much more. This week, it got an update to version 2.0 for the delivery plans, which provide timeline and roadmap capabilities spanning teams and projects. Your manager will love it. That's all for now. Leave a comment below for any questions that you might have and subscribe to our channel to not miss the weekly updates and many more cloud computing videos. And if you think we have the best thumbnails and videos in your YouTube feed, give it a thumbs up. As we say on the A-Cloud Guru team, when you are denied access to your VPN, so you have to use the old cans and string trick, seek and use your cloud. So see you next week. Keep learning, Cloud Gurus. Oh, I'm going now. Bye.